So once you have the OE adapter and the push button adapter installed, this is how you're going to install the PNH adapter. You're going to open up the button cover right here. It's going to open up, and then you're going to take the adapter, tap first, and you're going to place it into the center. And once that's placed into the center, you're going to lock it in right here.